will hinder the healing. Jesus Christ dealt with it first. Are you getting me? He dealt with it. And so he moved the guy from the city. It means that Jesus Christ has sought all belief and all situations surrounding the inability for the man to be healed. And so he stated, lay hands, and he asked the guy that look, see prophetically. See with the eyes of the prophet. And when the man saw the eye, with the eye of the prophet, he saw men walking like trees. And let me tell you, the original nature of a man is a tree. We are the trees of life. Children of God, the man saw supernatural nature of a man being the tree of life. And so he said, I see men walking like a tree. Men walking. It means that the man, this is the indication that the man was not blind from birth. It means that the man has seen dreams before. He said, I saw men walking in a tree. It means he has seen dreams the way a tree looks like before. And after he had gone out of the Pharisees' teachings, he saw men walking. I said, we are the trees of life. I don't know whether some of you, if you are not mature, you don't understand me. A righteous man, a born again Christian, is called a tree of life. And the tree of life is another name for Christ Jesus. Jesus Christ is called the tree of life.